Okay, we are now at the Akawa Cafe. It is owned and operated by a couple of what you all may call African Americans. Look at the beautiful artwork. Beautiful. Beautiful artwork. And here comes the owners now. Hello, hello. Yes, gorgeous.
Gorgeous. Camille.
Gorgeous artwork. It is beautiful. We also have some back in the back here. I'm not gonna walk all the way back there right now, but I just want you all to check this out. Look at that. That is beautiful. That is actually a wooden sink made out of real wood. The stopper. A wooden sink. That is awesome. This is the outside. Again, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Look at these chairs and tables. These chairs, each chair probably weighs about 20, 25, 30 pounds, maybe. Yeah. These chairs are heavy. There he is. There he is. This is one of the owners right here. Co-owner.
Blessings.
Yes, sir. It's good to see you again.
It's good to see you, brother.
Yes, sir.
Thank
yes, sir.
You so much for gracing us with your presence.
You know, we came and we told you we would come the day after we met.
Yes, sir.
And we went to the Rose
and Cafe. You know
what? Up the stairs.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
You know, I'm gonna tell you. Somehow we are thinking of, because I was the spell with the kid.
Right.
So we were thinking of trying to create something catchy, Kawa Cafe with the K, something I don't know.
Gotcha.
Because that's happened.
Uh-huh.
A couple of times.
Okay, okay.
And for a minute, there was an issue of people even putting it in their GPS.
Oh, yeah.
Bring them here.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Yeah.
You know, so back to boundaries, though.
The place, man, is beautiful.
Gorgeous.
I mean, we've been here maybe less than 5 minutes, and we've already fallen in love with the place, man.
You know what? Welcome home.
Ah, thank you, brother. Thank you. Thank you.
Home, this is home. Anytime, please feel free. And I'll let you go ahead and order.
It's too late. I gotta figure it out.
Take your time.
I only got to the first one. I'm like, dang, that sounds good.
That sounds good. That sounds good.
I haven't even been able to look at the menu yet because I'm trying to catch everything. I'm trying to take all of this in.
Please, by all means, come through.
Wow.
Talk to whoever you want to talk to.
My brother.
Yes, sir.
My brother.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you get on? I did.
Again, everything is beautiful. The artwork is beautiful. I mean, look at the planters. Again, real wooden planters. They're beautiful. See, there's something growing in there. I don't know what it is, but there's something growing in there. Yeah, this is a gorgeous place. And again, look at these seats. Look at that. Look at the beauty, the craftsmanship. It's so beautiful. Yeah. I'm gonna get the inside of it later. But right now, I actually have to go look at the menu and see what I want to eat. Check back with you guys in a little bit. There she is. Hey, sweetheart, good to see
you. You guys came.
Yeah, we came the day after, but we went to the other.
Yeah, the day after, yeah.
I said, we don't think we were lying.
It was raining, so I was like, it's probably raining.
Oh, no, no, we came. We true to our, we bind ourselves to our words. If we say we're going to do something, we try to live up, you know, to live up to our word. And like I said, we came. Well, we thought we came to it, but yeah. We put the effort out. I'll put it like that.
I got it.
Ended up at the wrong spot.
Already my favorite place.
Yeah, it is.
It was crazy.
This is gonna be three donuts.
I mean, the thing about it, everywhere you turn,
it's beautiful.
That's beauty. It's beauty everywhere, and I haven't even been able to sit down and look at my menu yet because I'm trying to take it all in. And I want to look at the menu, but I can't stop doing this. You know.
Your wife will choose for you.
I'm telling you, you, man, Most High bless you guys, man. Awesomely.
Amazing.
It is amazing. And I still have not got the inside yet. I told the people on the camera I was actually going to stop recording, but I'm still, you know.
Did y'all renovate the building?
We did. Well, the building was kind just of added enhanced, I guess.
Enhanced.
It was a blank suite.
We did
do a bit of renovation in the back, in the kitchen area. We did add some add-ons and some cutouts.
Okay.
But for the most part, it came as is. I mean, it was really everything, the table, seating, the planners, the artwork, everything. Rondon, yes, artists, yes. Rondon, carpenters,
yes.
You know, the staff are all Rondon. Some of you got it.
He's so nice.
He's a nice young man. Yeah.
Nice to have this gentleman. It's a story behind.
Oh, really?
It's a story. It's
okay.
A story.
Okay.
This is Ronnie. He was a top server at one of the other restaurants. I won't say his name.
You stole someone's.
We did not. Right.
Okay.
However, again, it was just a godsend.
Right. Okay.
Long story short, when we actually went to that particular restaurant, man, his professionalism, mm-hmm. his service, his personality, so personable, he made us feel so good. We had a large group that particular day.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And he was so smooth, he was so personable with everyone.
Right, right.
And every time we would go, I would always ask and make sure that he was there. And I got his information, and I would text him, hey, Ronnie, you at work today?
Oh, wow.
And he was so consistent. It wasn't just one of those fruit days.
Right. Right.
Every time.
Just a part of him.
Okay.
Him.
Okay.
And we connected, and so it just so happened. He reached out to me, he said, was touching base with how you doing? He said, well, they suspended me at the job.
Because he needed to be with you.
Exactly.
There you go.
And we just so happened to have met another server.
Wow.
Door opens.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And so it has been a
there
blessing.
There you go.
I mean, yeah. So that's the story.
Yeah, that's a good story.
That's a good story.
That's a good story.
That's a good story.
Yeah. And you could definitely see the hand of the Most High in that.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You can't put it anywhere else but there. That's the only way
that's
you
it.
Can put it.
That's right.
So thank you guys. So
yeah, yes, sir.
Take
yes, sir.
Your time. You know, I'll be around.
Okay.
So much.
Let's see if we can have two of Ronnie since he may suggest something.
Okay.
And he's good at that.
Okay. Okay.
There's actually.
There's pancakes.
Okay, brother.
There's pancakes.
Okay, here we are again. We're going into the inside. Again, looking at all of the artwork. We're also serenading you guys with a little music. Yeah. Again, the beautiful furniture. Just can't get over the artwork. It is beautiful. Thank you. this reminds you off of, reminds you about the painting that you will see on the 70s show Good Times. Looks like it could have been done by the same artist. Together is what they're about over here. Got beautiful selection of books that you can just sit down and read while you're here. Once again, as I said it before, it is the Akawa Cafe. You guys ever visit Rwanda, you have to come check out this spot, the Akawa Cafe. Check it out.